Hey, Vol fans, this is Checking In with Kasey Funderburg. The spring semester is well underway, and a lot of our teams are either already playing or their seasons are about to start up. Here's everything you need to know about what's going on Rocky Top right now. Men and women's basketball are already halfway through conference play. The 19th-ranked Vols will be on the road taking on Mississippi State at 9 p.m. Eastern Time tonight on ESPN2, where they'll be looking to pick up their 6th straight SEC win. On the women's side, the 13th-ranked Lady Vols will be looking to bounce back after a tough loss against UConn on the road. Missouri comes to Knoxville Thursday night for another SEC matchup. Tip-off is at 6:30. Both teams will also take on in-state rival Vandy at home on Saturday and Sunday. Our 16th-ranked baseball team starts back at Lindsey Nelson Stadium a week from Friday, while the 16th-ranked softball team heads to Miami for the Felsburg Invitational on February 11th. Single-game tickets are now available on allvols.com. Men's tennis, who has enjoyed a number one ranking in the polls over the last 3 weeks, fell to number 5 Ohio State last weekend. They'll be looking to turn things around against Charlotte and Columbia at home this weekend. Both matches start at 1 p.m. at the Good Friend Tennis Center. Lady Vol tennis will get a break until February 19th, when they take on Indiana and Bellarmine, kicking off a full weekend of tennis and a chance to get back in the win column. After concluding their fall season with 2 top 15 finishes, rowing is set to compete in 2 regattas this spring, beginning with the Oak Ridge Cardinal Invite on March 19th through the 20th. Women's golf kicks off their spring season on February 21st at the Icon Invitational in Humble, Texas. This will be the first season under new head coach and former Lady Vol, Deanna Cantu. Men's golf, who is ranked number 10 by Golf Week, will leave the cold weather to start their spring season in the Puerto Rico Classic on February 13th, which is set to be the first of 6 spring regular season tournaments. Track and field will be split between 2 meets this weekend, one in Nashville for the Music City Invitational and another in Fayetteville, Arkansas for the Tyson Invite. The team will wrap up the indoor season March 11th through the 12th at the NCAA Indoor Championships in Birmingham, Alabama. On to swimming and diving, 6th-ranked Lady Vols and 16th-ranked Vols will be hosting SEC Championships this year from February 15th through the 19th. The meet will be held at the Alan Jones Intercollegiate Aquatic Center, and information about the meet can be found on utsports.com. It's a busy time here on Rocky Top, but there are a lot of opportunities to cheer on your Vols and Lady Vols. I'll check in with you guys next time.